Hello everyone, and welcome back to Wonder Boy, the Dragon's Trap. I do believe I figured out what I was supposed to do, so if I'll just quickly show you. Because in the previous video I kinda went all over the place, but I actually figured out something that I said in the actually video, but since the audio messed up, I didn't actually tell it. So if we go a little bit further this way, yeah, watch this. As you can see, I cannot hit this flower, but if I jump, I can, because it's two kind of blocks high. But when I was a lizard man or the dragon, I had no trouble hitting him. So I do believe I figured out what I'm supposed to do, because I figured out that I need to go to the like sea place, but there was a block there that I couldn't break because it was too high up. So I do believe that Lizard Man actually attacks one blocks higher than the other guys. So then we should be able to actually hit the block and break it. I just came to think of something. Yeah, I have the thundering, so it should probably... I accidentally pressed up. That's annoying. Let me just get back. There. It didn't work to flame the block, but I figured out that Lizard Man actually can break the block by hitting it with his head. But there was nothing in that house. But however, it meant that I could get to a room in the well in the desert that was blocked until then, but it was really hard. Actually, I'm here in the swamp. I might buy this shield, because different shields give different stats depending on which character you are. So maybe it's a better shield for Lizard Man. Oh, and by the way, I went to get some more potions because no, I lost everyone. All of them. Not everyone. But that's why you see me in the jungle right now. Ouch! Oh no. There we go, I'm here. Potions! Oh, I can only buy three. That's... That's not that many. Oh well. And then Yeah, I can also see here. Wait a second. We can figure out who's next by looking at this, maybe. I do believe it's this guy, because he's closer to this guy, who's the previous one. might be completely wrong, and I'm doing it out of order, but at least I am doing it somewhat. So, wait, there's something over there. Oh, I guess that's where you can go, if you're a bird. That's interesting. But yeah, I'm going to skip ahead until I'm there. Again. No, he got me. Okay, he does two healths. Hearts, I mean. I do believe I need to learn, or at least map out how this place is, so I don't get tricked by the archers. So the first place, just beware there's another archer after the double archers. This guy shouldn't be any problem, but I do believe there's an arrow coming in here. No? Still, when he's just hitting me with his body, he's doing tons of damage, which is really not good. Arrow in here. At least a lava bubble. Yeah, there's the arrow. Kill him! Quickly! Okay. I still have one left. Oh no. There's a level blue cloud with a level 3. Oh no! I just realized something. Since I'm the dragon, I will ruin it by hitting it in the head, which lets him free. And there's a bounce thing there. Alright, I can kill him just like that. And now, ouch. No! I have unleashed. Okay, I survived, and I still have an extra health left. Oh no, I need to be careful of not ruining those blocks. Oh no. I need to make some momentum. Okay. No, I ruined that block. Now I have to restart it. Which I can do by quickly doing that. Oh. Continue on. Oh, wait. I can't do that if I break the those blocks. Like neither of them. So I have to. No. Oh, I do believe if I break one block, I get like a cooldown before I can break another one. It appears like that. Oh. I just broke every. Ah. I need to have some momentum, but not destroy that block. If I just walk off. Okay, that worked surprisingly well. All I did was holding right. No. Darn it. Okay. No, I can't make that. Yeah, no, I'm screwed. Wait. I can't break this block. Wait, I can? Wait. Is there. If I hit it, like, on the edge, it won't break. That's nice to know. No, wait. Oh. Oh, look at that. Yes. Yes, I did it. What did I get? The Lizard Man's stone. The Lizard Man's stone. Oh no, I'm going to die now. Wait, if I can not ruin them by. Oh. Fighting on the sides, I maybe could have done it without unleashing all the clouds. Oh well. But I wonder what this stone does. Uh, Yeah, it says I have it. But what does that do? Lizard's Man Stone. Maybe it has something to do with this? No? Okay. Then what can I do? Do I have to... I'm going to try out the code thing from this guy. So let me just write this down and I'll be back in a minute. Actually, I have to get something to write it down on. Okay, let's see. I got my phone here now. VPAB GEO CR 1F D 24. Okay, let me return to the title. And wait, that's weird. I'm pretty sure there used to be a code right down. I'm pretty sure there was a thing that said Metro codes. But there didn't seem to be anything to put in there. So, I have the stone. Oh wait, I just realized something. I just hit my microphone. It says one stone, like it says one key, and like Thunder Ring, which just makes stuff better. But what do I use it for? Is there any place that needed a stone? Is there any place that needs a stone? What was down here again? That's just a chest. Is there anywhere near the stone? Let me just check the other side of the town. As Lizardman. No, not Lizardman. As Pyro. vampire anime. There's a place. Below there, but I don't believe that needs anything really. Let me see if I can jump over that. I'm wondering, was that the place from the previous video with when I went with Mouse Man? Let me just quickly check that. Wait a second, I just remembered something. Don't remember something. What was up here again? Oh yeah, that's right. Really good stuff. I want this shield. Nice. So now we're at least powered up. I probably should have gotten that before I went to like the other place, because that would have given me like way more defense. Or maybe not as Lizardman, but I do believe it would. So yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. No charm, no charm? I wonder what this is. There's something he's selling. I don't know what. And there's also something over there, which I can check out. Okay, so I'm going to skip ahead a little. Maybe, I just realized, maybe that's how you get down there. It's really tempting, since there's like... Is it the... Okay. There we go. Wait, that just put me here. Huh. Well, I don't know. What this stone is for. It was a hidden achievement. And I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it. So, just like previous video, I am ending the video with little accomplished. Actually, I did actually. Well, not that much accomplished, but still clueless to how I get to the next boss. Maybe... I just thought of something. I got a sword for Mouse Man, a stone for Lizard Man. Is there something I'm supposed to get for... for Piranha Man too? Maybe? Anyways, thank you for watching as always, and bye! Oh, I just used my ability apparently.